had quite a good start, but not enough to overtake Thiago in first corner. But then I got a huge slipstream, and after the third corner I was already first. I make a good gap, and I decided to keep my pace, not to risk. Then after safety car came, with only two laps to go, I tried to do my best, and I make a huge gap. Nice race, nice end of the weekend.